पार्ट वन।
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग ऑन दिस वंडरफुल मॉर्निंग? सो रेडी फॉर अ न्यू थिंग दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे? नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 8 स्टोरीज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द 9th स्टोरी। द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज एट द फार्म। टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज I am going to be showing you the pictures of the story. I will show you the pictures page by page, and with every page and every picture there are going to be certain questions. I will answer the questions according to what I feel, and I want you to answer the questions to your mummy or papa or the person who is assisting you. Okay, so are we ready to begin this activity? Come along, let's begin. Take a look.
So children, shall we begin? Come along. Now I want you all to look at the cover page of the storybook. Now I am reading the name of the story, At the Farm. Now the name of the story is At the Farm. Can you guess what the story is about? You heard the name. Now can you guess what the story is about? Looking at the name, I feel the story is going to be about the things that happen on a farm. Okay, this is what I feel. Next question. What do you think will happen in this story? What do you think will happen in this story? Well, I feel in this story we are going to learn about the things that people do on a farm. Maybe we learn about the animals that are there on the farm. Also, we may learn about the things that the farmer has grown on the farm. Okay, so these are all the things what I feel. How do you know? How do you know that these are all the things that we are going to learn? How do you know? Well, I know and I feel so because the name is At the Farm. So that is why I feel it's going to be all about the farm. Now, turning to the first page. Children, I want you to look at this picture carefully. Okay, here are my questions. First question, what are the animals you see in this picture? What are the animals you see in this picture? Well, I can see a calf, I can see a chicken, I can see a cock or a rooster, I can see chicks, and I can see a sheep. These are the animals that I can see. Now, next question. Can you spot a vehicle in this picture? Yes, I can. Can you spot a vehicle? Have you spotted a vehicle in this picture? I have spotted a vehicle. What is it called? What is it called? Okay, so children, the vehicle that I see in this picture is called a tractor. The vehicle that I can see in this picture is called a tractor, and a tractor is used at the farm. Okay, now next question. Name the colors you see in this picture. Oh my God, there are so many colors. So come on, let's start. I can see red, I can see yellow, I can see orange, I can see white, I can see green. I can see different shades of green, light green, dark green. I can see black, I can see, which other color? Brown. So these are all the colors that I can see. Now children, turning to the next page. Look at the picture carefully. Okay, my first question is, what do you see in this picture? What do you see in this picture? Well, in this picture, I see a lot of trees and I see there are people who are plucking the fruits or gathering the fruits. Children, do you know that when you see trees of the same fruit planted in abundance, lots of trees of the same fruit are planted, it's called an orchard. It's called an orchard. So this is a mango orchard. Okay? Now, what fruit do you see? Which fruit is growing on these on the tree? Which fruit can you see? As I told you, it is mango. So the fruits on the trees are mangoes. And what is this type of plantation called where you can see many trees of one fruit? It's called an orchard. What is it called? Orchard. So this is a mango orchard.